Roxy?
And who do you think you are?
It's Paige, your cousin.
Hello, how are you?
Oh, hello. I'm fine, thank you. Unless you want the truth.
Oh, well, I would prefer it, eh?
Well, I have been better, actually.
Oh, dear. How can I help?
Well, maybe we can help each other. I have some clothes I'd like to donate.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Are they in good condition?
Well, I would have brought them along myself, but my grandson has run off with my car. Would you have anyone who could come and collect them?
Oh, of course, I'd be happy to, but I'm a little snowed under here, and I don't see me getting away for another half hour.
Well, that'd suit me. It'll take me that long to get home by public transport.
I could give you a lift in the van, if you don't mind waiting, and if you don't mind riding in a van.
No, that'd be fine, thank you.
Oh,
oh, isn't that beautiful?
Yes, it is, very nice.
And these. Oh, they're beautiful. They'd all be worth a bit, you know.
Yeah, would they? You see, I'm about to price these, but, well, quite frankly, I'm a bit out of my depth.
Well, let me do it for you. I used to own a bric-a-brac shop, and I hate being idle.
So do I. Oh, that's very kind of you. Oh, but I'd hate to impose.
Oh, nonsense. Look, you get on with what you're doing, and I'll have these priced before you know it.
Oh.
This could be a really good opportunity for a whole new lease on life, a new makeover. Okay, we don't have to change the name, but a facelift.
You never cease to amaze me.
That's why you love me so much.
Oh, my God.
Good grief, Paul Robinson.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Hey, Lou. Harold. Oh, what a shocking homecoming.
I never said this to a girl before. I love you.
It can't be.
What is it?
You deserve better.
So that's what you're going to get, then?
You are going to get all the bodice ripping, kilt in the air, attention that a sexy woman like you deserves.
Okay.
Mm.
I love you.
I love you.
It's Steph. I didn't tell her what time to be nailed back. She just probably doesn't want to interrupt us.
I'll get it.
Okay. Hi, Jodie.
Please keep your belongings with you at all times.
It's all right, sweetheart. Not long now. Just a little plane ride and we'll be home.
Mum?
Sean.
If you really like this video, why not like and subscribe to the Neighbours YouTube channel?